Science Girl here. So today I'm going to share with you one of the most very fun, exciting science experiments that you can easily do at home. It is so cool. I just love to share it with my friends. And anyway, it is a little bit of chemistry, but it's actually a physical reaction. So it involves Coke. We usually recommend using Diet Coke, or I use Coca-Cola Zero, just because it's less sticky when you have to clean it up. And you need some Mentos and some sort of a tube to put on top. You can make it out of paper or cardboard or whatever you have around, or you can buy some tubes out there nowadays. So anyway, all right, here we go. So it's going to be super fun. And I will describe everything in the information below the video. So it's going to be Mentos reacting with the Coke, and there's going to be so many bubbles forming inside of the tube that it's going to be an explosion, and it's going to be so super fun. Super science fun. Right. The way the Super Science Girl likes it. Ready? Okay, here we go. So I'm going to turn this a little bit so you can see when it goes up. Alright, so here we go. Alright, that was totally awesome. Did you see that? So anyway, that was the super awesome reaction where the Mentos fall into the Coke, and then there's so many bubbles forming that it explodes up into the air. And anyway, thanks so much for watching. Super science fun. And be sure to subscribe to my channel for more super fun videos. I have so many more fun things planned, and I have a bunch of other ones on the channel you can check out. And at supersciencegirl.com, I describe a lot of the ingredients and how to do a lot of the experiments. So anyway, thanks for watching. Have a good day. Bye-bye.